Now, I want to find out how far I hit the ball, so I press distance and I select the golf club driver. So I hit that shot 260 yards and I press save. Now the app will save the video with the shot tracer overlay and tell me how far I hit it in the exported video without having to use any additional hardware whatsoever. So here it is. Your shot tracer is ready to be viewed. Enjoy.
And you'll stop recording.